Today in wine history, Virgil was born in 70 BC. He wrote the Georgics, whose second volume deals with viticultural matters and includes a description of early ice wines.